So this is my newest Model T that I got. It's a body to a 1915. I'm going to head by my friend, and hopefully I have a little more extra money. I can buy that radiator off of him. And I have to patch that right there. Should be an easy patch. But got the interior. It's coming along. It's a speedster body, and look at that. Nice. Right there. It's one of the old school styles. It'll fit on perfectly. But anywho, let's take a look right here. Nice. Coming along just perfectly. I can't wait to slip this on her.